What I really love about this kind of fishing is, kind of reminds me of when I lived in Melbourne, in CBD, and we're literally inside the city fishing. And here in Rennes, it's exactly the same. We're pretty much in the main city centre, and there's a river that runs all the way through. The river's called the Vilaine. From what I've seen and what I know, catch pike, redfin, trout, salure, which is catfish. The aim of the game is to just fish light, enjoy the fishing, and just fish for a couple of hours, 7 till 9 in the morning, before the sun properly comes up, and take in the city. What I'm going to start off with is a little weedless soft plastic. I'm just going to bounce this around the margins. Oh, I just got a fish. Oh, first cast. Oh, wow. I was not expecting that. It hit me right underneath. Oh, wow. Come on, in you come. Yes. I can't believe that happened. There we go. And that's why I brought the net as well. Well, I can't believe that actually happened. First cast, I'm into a fish. Hopefully that's the set for what's gonna happen today. There we go. Our first fish, a little redfin. Amazing. Look at the colors on that tail and on that fin. I'm hoping he'll flare himself up, but he's not going to. He's have a really sharp gill plate and a really sharp set of dorsals. And he's literally just taken. Come on. There we go. Come on, bro. There you go. And he's taken a little small soft plastic that I was just jigging along, and he came out of some hole or some structure, and he just took my bait, and I'm going to get him back as soon as possible. Yes! One cast, one fish. I can't actually believe it. Buzz it. So what I found myself doing is targeting these kind of areas. Oh, I just had a little hit then. But the fishing has been very slow. I had one fish first cast, then I lost the lure, and I've been walking around ever since. A fish? Weed. What I was hoping to do is get to Decathlon before we came down here, but we didn't have enough time yesterday, so I'm just using a mixture of lures that I had at home. I'm just gonna teabag this while I walk along. Surely there's got to be a fish in and out of this area. Just a big splash just there as well, so. This is the setup that I'm using. This is a rockfish, 19 rod, 3 to 15 gram Sedona Shimano, and that's got 8 pound braid on, and I'm using a little weedless kind of setup. Now the fishing has been pretty hard this morning, to be honest. What I've realized that France is full of dog shit on pathways, underwater features that shouldn't be there, like trolleys and trees, and at the moment not many fish. And the reason I came out in the morning, because when I got here yesterday it was really bright and really sunny and it just didn't look fishy at all. But then when the sun dropped down, we were walking to a pub and there were fish just, you know, in the margins, not big, just small. Seen plenty of perch. I did see a big tail with maybe a catfish or a pike in the shallows, but I didn't see much, but enough just to keep me into it. So yeah, the plan is to just carry on, just get another fish. That would be perfect. I've just seen another fish just hit the surface over there, so what I might do is quickly just skip back onto that side and try and get it. I've seen loads of fish from that side over there here, so I'm just gonna have a little, something in here, just have a little play. Could be a carp, to be honest, but there's definitely something here. Oh, what's that? What is that? Is that a fish? Can you hear that? I can't tell what it is. Oh, I've got a fish. Fish on. Fish on. Oh, I've got a fish. Oh, it's a pike. Oh, no. Got a pike. Yes! Can you see that? Fuck knows how I'm gonna land this. Well, I just come. What in hell is that down there? I don't know how I'm gonna land this. It's gonna snap. Could either snap my rod or snap me off. Don't try this at home, kids. Oh, yes! Whoa. Come on! Seen something just in the bushes, just, you know, it was, I don't know what was happening, but it made me come over here and I was just teabagging a lure around the edges and bang, and it zipped off, started taking line, and I had to put loads of pressure on it, and we have our first pike. So happy. Still being quiet because it's really early in the morning. That was a little small lure that took it. Now, by any means, for a pike, it's not big, but it's my first ever pike and I'm so, so happy. He's pretty small, but check out the colors of him, and he's an apex predator that sits around in the margins and waits for anything to come along. And yeah, so I'm so happy on the LRF rod as well. Absolute beast of a fish. But yeah, there's my first fish. Morning.
Whoa.
Oh yeah, nice, eh? But yeah, so first pike ever. I think I might get another one, to be honest, because I can see fish rolling around in that little area. But I'm going to get this guy back as quick as possible. But come on, you crazy looking thing. Yes! Well, this morning's been, it's been fun and eventful. I've had two fish and a perch first cast of the morning when there was no light, well, when there was no sun around, and then a little bit further on I had a jack pike, which was really nice. And I've been walking around, following the river upstream, trying to find some areas, and you know, the fishing's been a little bit lackluster, but what do you expect in a place that I've never fished before? And I'm, you know, I'm just trying things and trying to work little things out. I don't know really why I'm trying to work it out, because I'm never going to probably fish here again unless I'm in Rennes. Now, I've actually been walking upstream and I found myself a little kind of weir pool. And there was a lad fishing down there and he said he had had one pike here this morning, only jack pike about this big. So I thought, hey, I'll throw everything at it. I'll throw the kitchen sink at it, as us English would say. And I've got this little lure that I used to use in Canada for the largemouth bass. And I think it might work with that orange kind of colour, because the water is dark. But as I say, the sun has now come up and it's breaching through the trees. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to have a flick for another 20 minutes just around this area. And then we'll see if we can get into a fish. But hey, I've had great fun this morning. LRF rod has been brilliant. I have lost plenty of gear. I've lost about 5 or 6 lures, probably to underwater trees and trolleys, and yeah, who cares though. But yeah, I'm gonna fish this and then hopefully we can get into something. There's the sun. Well, it didn't really work out just then flicking that little diver. It was a floating diver. I didn't realize it was floating, so kept popping up the top, and fishing from high up, it didn't really work at all. So always feel like people are watching me here. So many high risers. Pretty mental place, to be honest. Oh, there's a fish. What is that? Just seen a little fish swimming around. Oh yeah, look, there's rudd or roach just swimming around. I reckon if I had a little bit of bread and some small hooks, I'd probably catch them. Anyway, that's my morning over. It's been a good little session. Two fish. I cannot complain at all. One perch, one pike. And yeah, and a lot of lures I've lost, but it's been good fun. I really enjoyed getting out, so hopefully I get another chance to do it. If I don't, salut. It's been, yeah, good. So gonna go home, get some food and us, and I think we're gonna go out on a little trip today. So thanks for watching. It's been good fun, good experience, something I've never done before. And I've conquered it, so hey ho, it's not just about bass fishing, and it's not just about Jersey. We're on tour. And there's so many little rudd and roach around. Right, have a good day.